Hello everybody, my name is Bradley, and I'm going to show you how to change your car color in a game called Drive, made by BeamNG. I take no credit for this tutorial, it was written by ScorpyX on the forums, and I'm just putting it in video format. This way it can gain awareness, as well as help people who are having trouble. Also make sure when you start you're not right at the spawn point. Alright, so let's get started. So without further ado, you're going to want to press F11 to bring up the editor. Once in the editor, you're going to want to... Well, first it'll say zero items selected, and you're going to want to go to the car and select by left-clicking and dragging a small box by the window. And it should say one item selected. My mind said two, so I'm going to do it again real quick until it says one item selected. Next, you want to open the material editor. Now you want to select the material that you'll be making the color change to. With this vehicle, the body of the car is called pickup, and maybe something else with other vehicles, though. After that, you'll select the drop-down menu where it says layer 0, and change it to layer 2. Lastly, you can now pick the little color icon and select your color from there. After that, just click select, and then you can save it, and then it'll be done. And there's a small save button on the top, right there. And that's pretty much it. I suggest backing up your file as well before you do this, because if you ever want to revert back to a different color or the original color, you can do that. And that's about it. If this tutorial helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you want more Drive content. Thanks for watching.